It is absolutely essential to address those issues right at the beginning. You should not wait for them to take place. You should prevent them. So prevention is more important than acting.
Peace is like climbing mountains. You go climb a mountain, you reach the mountain peak, and then you realize there is another mountain in front of you. And then you have to start climbing the mountain again. And this is what peacemaking is about. So conflict resolution, making peace, these are all efforts which have got no defining line, which have got no end, which has got no period.